Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Kim Bonanno, and welcome back to my channel. Today, we're back with more God of War, Ragnarok. Sorry if I'm a little bit down, but I just played the part where Tyr, or aka Odin, kills Brock. And I'm still a little bit hurt and heartbroken, and now Kratos is like, boy, we're going home. And Atreus is like, dad, let's go hunt some deer. And I'm over here like, can we go kill Odin? That's pretty much where we're at the moment. So if you guys are ready, I think that we should just continue. Okay, we're going in the direction of deer. I can't even talk. I guess we're going back to like the first part we were at. We discovered that Atreus can turn into a bear. The upper wildwoods.
Do you wish to speak of what happened?
I think I heard something. This way.
He just needs space.
That is a no.
Okay. Here. Tracks. They're leading that way.
That's from a deer. That's a big ass deer. Well, they usually are in this game, aren't they?
Atreus, violence changes us. You are not weak to feel its effects.
We're all feeling its effects.
We're heading the right way. There's broken branches over there. Come on.
Oh, he sounds raw again.
Seeing it. The knife. Brock. Sindri's face.
Son.
There it is.
I mean, in all honesty, it's what you get for thinking you could outsmart him. Odin, I mean. It was naive.
Elbow up. Accuracy over speed.
Oh. And yes, I know his intention, they were like in the right place. Can I? Oh, R1.
Why? That was running.
And so are we.
I don't understand.
When an animal is wounded, it must stop the bleeding, or it will die. We have been wounded, and this is a distraction.
Yeah.
It's my fault.
No.
No, it's not.
No.
We should find Sindri. I have a pretty good idea where he might be.
Please, anywhere else than Helheim. Enough is enough.
Is it okay if we take the sleds? I need to think about what I'm gonna say to him.
Of course.
Everywhere
I look, I'm reminded of my mistakes.
Our actions have consequences. To be reminded of them is not punishment.
Feels like it.
I couldn't imagine that Sindri would blame us. But you never know. He lost his brother, so... But I don't think he would.
If I had just...
Seen through a deception that fooled us all, stopped an attack you could not predict. There is no if, Atreus.
Yeah, I mean,
your
it came
right.
Pretty
there
much out of nowhere.
Even gods cannot control.
And I mean, considering how patient Odin has been, for him to just snap like that and kill someone who is not like a threat, but mainly because he was asking the wrong questions. I don't know if I would say it's out of character because I don't know Odin that well, but he has put up with a lot more, I think. And for him to just throw the whole illusion away when he would have probably just lured us into a trap by going to Asgard. It just seems weird, but that's just some thoughts I have right now. It might make more sense later. Oh god, Lana, it scared me.
It's Peggy.
Please, no one else could hurt now. I can't take it. I will snap!
Come.
And we go to the
gate. We can
take
the sled when you're ready.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Here's Temple. That's where we're headed.
Oh god. It was like a boost.
Mimir, is there a chance that we could bring Brock back? Sindri did it once.
That's what I was
maybe we could figure out a way to do
thinking,
it again.
But I don't think so.
I'm afraid not, little brother. When a soul missing its full gear, its direction, like Brock's, leaves its corporeal form, well, it can't reach the Lake of Souls. He's not only dead, he's been denied an afterlife. There's nothing to bring back.
Oh, no. It's really gone.
Atreus, if there was anything we could do, I promise you, we'd be doing it.
I know. It was stupid of me to help in the first place.
Damn it. But I was pretty sure that there would be something like that, that he'd die before, he's missing a soul.
I miss when the lake was still water.
Stuff like that.
I feel like I want to get on a boat and just sail away from here. From everything.
You cannot sail away from your mistakes. It is impossible to forget them. I have tried.
Aye. They'll follow you no matter where you go, little brother.
If you are to sail, do it toward somewhere.
Tyr's Temple, that was the one
lift at the end of the bridge
needed to
work.
Flip.
We can get up to the temple that way.
Right? You needed to flip a temple because it was upside down in the first game? Wait, I know I keep saying first game, but that's because, like, the prequel to this, that's why I keep saying first game. I know it's not, like, the first kind of war game. Oh, you look so... I just would have give you a hug. Oh, look at his... Oh, Atreus. That still looks cool, though. That gives me a little bit of comfort. Reminds me of a time where Brock was still alive. Can we please go see York Megander? That's what is? Midgarsson, please.
What makes you so sure Sindri will be here?
It's where he and Brock reunited. Reforging something that broke. He'll be here.
But Tyr's Temple, is that just where the workshop was? It's been a long time, I can't remember. There he is. Okay, it is.
Sindri?
You just have him lying there on the table?
Sindri, I'm so sorry.
No. No, I don't want to hear it. You don't know what sorry means.
We're not letting Odin get away with this.
Would that be the Odin you invited into my home?
We were all fooled.
Oh. But some of us were bigger fools than others. Aren't we? I gave you everything. My skills. My friendship. My home. My secrets. My treasures. And you just kept taking. And now what have I got? Not even my family.
You want sorry? This is what sorry looks like.
Okay, I was very wrong. He blames us. I'm sorry.
We.
There is no
we. There is no we. There's only you. No matter what the cost. So what you can do is get the fuck out of my sight.
Come, Atreus. Leave it be.
Next time.
More now you wish.
I thought we were his family too.
We were.
Return home and prepare for war. Jesus. I understand Sindri, but I don't think it's necessarily fair to blame us for everything. Like, everything was done with good intentions.
There's no making this right, is there?
No. But I know I'll feel better when we brought Odin to justice.
Yes,
justice.
Please.
Justice is not what we seek. It is vengeance. Every path I walk leads back to vengeance.
Yeah.
Maybe that's all we have left.
We must return to Freya.
I walked right past the chest. So, Kratos, why did we leave?
When we get back.
In the first place?
We really are going to war.
Oh, yes, we are.
It has come to that. Yes.
When we were back in Svartalfheim, looking for Tyr. This isn't what I wanted. This wasn't what I meant. Not if it meant losing Brock.
We know, Atreus. We know.
You couldn't have predicted this. Oh, I'm gonna miss
We really
Brock
took everything
so
from
Sindri.
Much.
Don't take to heart words said in grief, Atreus. No matter how spot on they feel.
We took because he offered.
I know we should go see
No
Freya,
one ever forced him to help us.
I wouldn't mind staying here in Midgard. For a little while.
Aye. A few last adventures to take our minds off the state of, well, everything.
I'm sorry, I want to continue. I really do. And I... There might be a way to upgrade things, but if we don't have a blacksmith and if we gather resources, then who's gonna upgrade? This is our the smallest concern we have right now. I mean, we do have a lot of side quests, but... Hunting... We are gonna continue. I might need to put my hair up.
Are we even sure Freya will still be at the house?
Don't see why not. Odin's back door in was also his way out. Without the blasted raven apparently hiding in the broom closet, the house should be secure.
And she will not turn away allies in her vengeance.
Aye, it's all our vengeance now. And no more fake tear to twist our minds around. Oh, what a mockery he made of Tyr's desire for peace and mine.
Yeah. He's an asshole. Okay.
Oh. You're back. Are you with us? Good. It's time.
Time for what, dare I ask?
Time to unite the realms against Odin, once and for all.
Tyr tried to unite the realms. The real Tyr. Everyone loved him. And even he failed.
Then we better not fail, or there will be no one left to try. This is Ragnarok.
And Odin's already heard every blasted plan we have.
Yes, we've lost the element of surprise. More than that, we have only one way to Asgard, and it's not subtle.
Yellow one.
It means we enter from Tyr's temple, here. Asgard's wall is here. Odin's host of Einherjar will hold the space in between.
Which means we need armies of our own.
As many as will answer the call. Numbers Odin won't see coming.
And that's just to reach the wall. To breach the wall, we'll need to find Surtr.
Ratatoskr was able to procure this.
The three of us will go.
I know just where to look.
Splendid. Allies, then. Who do we think we can get?
I'll venture to Helheim. Try to recruit the army of the dead.
And I'll return to Alfheim to unite the elves.
Just like that. Unite the elves after centuries of war.
Well, they love him.
They really like me in Alfheim.
Yeah.
And you? To Valheim?
Yes. To find Sigrun and muster the free Valkyries.
Midgard has no army.
Nor Niflheim, nor Jotunheim.
That leaves only Svartalfheim.
The dwarfs.
I'll go to Svartalfheim. Sindri? Are you sure? I said I'll go.
That's my boy!
So be it. Good luck to us all.
Oh, the music is phenomenal.
Off to Muspelheim to find the last fire giant. I almost envy everyone else's impossible mission.
Oh, Muspelheim. Definitely not my favorite realm. But it'll be fine. Do we? Trying to keep spirits high.
You said you know where to look for Surta.
Yeah. I unlocked the secrets in his shrine when I was in Muspelheim with Thor.
Thor?
Don't worry. He didn't see me go in.
That was not my worry.
Now look, when we find Surtur, we'll have to convince him to combine with his wife, Sinmara.
Combine?
Yeah. When the two of them, join, they'll create an enormous Asgard-destroying monster.
Oh, let's go! We need to make that happen. Please, game, for once, can we see something
Apologies.
Cool?
I have some doubts regarding negotiations with Rasvelger in Helheim. My thinking is that she may be more amenable to speaking with a member of the, deceased. Mimir, you're needed.
Or no. Death is a skill now. I suppose these two can survive a bit without me. Brother, if you wouldn't mind.
Very well.
Many thanks. We'll catch up with you later.
Hey, I think I can see Surtur's forge in the distance.
That big block over there? The summoning. Well, this should be fun. Reach Surtur's forge. Where's my axe? Oh, there we go. I can
Surtur's wife.
A lot of enemies here.
Where is she?
Niflheim, I think.
Boy, can you please?
Out.
Thank you.
If we head down towards that tower, we might be able to see the forge.
Cool. Just know there's gonna be tons and tons of combat here.
Heads up!
Wait.
Gotta move! I wonder if they saw their prophecy and decided to isolate themselves in their home realms to fight it.
Understandable.
Hopefully they'll understand why Ragnarok needs to happen now.
I don't know if it's just me, but have they made the noise from the ravens a bit more noticeable, or did I just not listen at all when I played the first game? I had so many that I needed to go back and find. I feel like I hear them a lot better. It might just be because I have a better headset now.
Look, over there.
What? Oh. No, there's a ghost, a ghoul. A ghoul boy. Let's go. Oh, come on.
Bifrosted
the bird. Oh, come on. Well, they're not gonna take a lot of damage from that. Are you kidding? I'm getting bifrosted everywhere. Oh, shit. Oh yeah, they were immune to runic arrows.
You okay?
No. Watch out. Oh, you kidding?
I think the forge might be past this lava fall.
You know this.
When I was here before, I saw something that looked like a forge anyway.
Are we gonna be all the way down there? Oh, no, it is. Oh, there we go. Oh, now we can get this. Okay, so we have been here with Thalor. Like, right this spot. I see. Are we gonna shimmy?
We need to be ready for Surtur, in case he doesn't want to help us.
Ready?
Prophecy says he and Sinmara join. But who knows how they're gonna feel about it now?
You would try to force these primordial beings into submission.
Well, I don't know. We can't win this war without them, right?
Do I hear a blacksmith? Oh, what was that noise? I hear someone hammering.
We gotta be close. I can hear the forge.
Oh, wait. No? Oh, it sounds like something big in there.
How come?
That's one. Oh, and they're all the way over there. Perfect! How the hell am I gonna do this? And I can't go up there. Okay. I don't want to step on this. I can't.
Alka!
Yeah, I don't know what my plan is with this. Can't even reach it. Definitely not from here. Wait, is there a way for me to...
Alka!
Brain. Let's go. More rage.
Something Hello? Ahead. Be ready.
Uh-oh.
It's a phantom. Out go. What's happening? We gotta take out these springs! The door's weak! Hurry! Now's our chance! Now's our chance! Springs must be headed.
Here we go.
Those pillars look weak. Maybe there's a spring there.
I know there is.
We stunned it!
Oh shit.
You're on fire! But you probably already know that. Now's our chance! Yoppa! We've done it! We gotta take out these springs!
Here we get them. Squish it! Watermelon juice. Let's go.
Nice job. I'm really sweaty.
Let us find Surtur.
An array of chaotic cyclones. Rampages through the field, damaging all enemies in her path. Could try it. Oh, we have quite a lot of XP. Holy guacashapadupa. Oh, wait. Yeah, we need to upgrade this. Okay. Upgraded a few things. Oh, can we upgrade Atreus's runic attacks? Can. That's the one he got, right? Bow ability. Falling sky. Go.
Through the broken gate. I think we're close.
Is it not Sindri that we can hear?
That's gotta be him.
We will ask.
Well, what? Oh, is it Surtur? I mean, Sindri would be in Svartalfheim, right? Looks like we're gonna be fighting something big down there. Approach the ash. Oh, okay, we ran out of power. Ström. Here we go. Oh, over there.
Hello? Surger? Well,
Ash.
Either it isn't him, or he's ignoring. Come on.
Probably the second option. Oh, we don't need that. Raven? That's a raven. Where are you hiding? You behind this? Sounds like it's up top. Oh, yeah, I see it. Okay. Can I hit it? Let's fucking go. I'm a fucking pro at this. Oh, that Hello. Looks uncomfortable.
We seek a fire giant.
Go That's away. You?
What just happened? Hey, that wasn't-
We deal with these first.
Let's go. Back his-
You're on fire, but you probably already know that.
Hey. I'm fighting this thing first.
Another one?
Focus. He is the guardian of this realm. It is his right to defend it.
Okay, excuse me. There's too much going on here.
Behind you! Incoming!
Are they just gonna keep spawning? Okay, not the attack I wanted to use. Oh my god. Oh my god, okay, rush. All right, assholes, let's dance.
Left side, incoming.
Did I miss?
Left side! Incoming!
Okay, that killed him.
That is Surger. He's got a lot to answer for.
As you said, we need him.
All right, my good man, that was quite... Ooh, yes! Hell yeah. All right, are you done? Or are we gonna fight you now?
I won't help you.
Why?
Who are you?
It's just a small favor.
Who you seek, and what's left of him.
Why won't you help us?
I don't want to. Elaborate. We'll die.
Right. Because you've got so much to live for.
Not me. Her.
So what's the point of all this? You keep separate from Sinmara just so you can sit here and wait to die? At least if you joined with her, you'd be together again.
We are together. Not her heart.
Okay, she's that's a bit mine. Disturbing.
It's not much, but it's enough.
But you're not even...
Have you ever been in love? It's pretty good.
That is.
And Odin will succeed. And all realms save Asgard will fall. Yeah, he must die. It's true.
Then help.
But I won't sacrifice her any more than you would him. Sorry.
But you don't have to.
Come. Wait. Those blades. May I see them?
No. You can look, but don't touch. Oh, well.
Yeah, there's primordial fire in those.
They are not of these lands.
Shouldn't matter.
I'm sorry, but that heart is disturbing.
Yeah. That
could
work.
Did you do anything?
What could?
For what?
Put those in here. And I'll become your monster.
Oh, no.
But I don't want her involved at all.
But... the prophecy says you two have to combine.
Blur it out, please.
Sure this will work?
What have I got to live for?
All right.
Not here.
What?
Follow me.
I looked him right in the eye. Disgusting. I look so pale today.
Where do we go?
Spark of the world.
Sorry, Surtur. Surtur has agreed to help us if we do not involve Sinmara. He believes that his fire channel through the blades of chaos alone can provide the spark needed to bring forth the monster who will destroy Odin and Asgard. This man of ash cares nothing for his life, only for who he loves. He bears her heart in his chest, and is separated from his own, as he is separated from her. I believe I understand his condition. It is kind of romantic, isn't it?
Is
a place where Niflheim and Muspelheim meet.
He carries
where the first realms
her
came
love
into existence. You won't be able to get through this, huh?
Just gonna melt it? Okay, that's extreme. Lava man. Warm
Surtur?
To the touch.
Still me. Better than walking.
What awaits us at this spark of the world?
Just so didn't have to make
primordial
a running animation
stuff
for him?
With that, and your blades, and my heart, we'll be good.
And my heart.
Big. Smash stuff.
Ooh.
You'll like it.
What'll happen when you change?
Dunno. Won't be me anymore.
But how will you, or, future new you, know when to attack Asgard?
You got the horn. Right?
Yeah. Right.
Then we're good.
Wait. Trying to be sneaky with that one. Probably ran past the mill.
So
this isn't.
Here it is. The spark of the world.
Guardians this of the Galaxy?
Beautiful.
I'll meet you across.
This feels too easy. Odin knows we have Gjallarhorn.
Yeah.
He knows you have the mask. After killing Brock, he knows we would seek Surtur to start this war.
But what other choice do we have?
None. He knows that too.
This seems a bit fishy, but it's very pretty. It's a very colorful. Colorful. Sorry. It is so late. It's like 1 a.m. for me. In the middle of night. Is there anything this way? Hold on a minute. I don't have Mimir to tell me I'm going the wrong way. You should probably go the other way, brother. I can't do the accent, I'm sorry. It's just the Big Bang.
This is it.
What about Sinmara? Should we at least tell her?
No. It'd hurt her too much.
More than not knowing what happened to you?
Sometimes loving someone is about choosing the lesser pain.
That doesn't make any sense.
Promise.
It does.
You'll stay away from her.
You have our word.
Sorter, is stabbing you with the blade gonna be enough to create this new you?
Sinmara's heart is cold. So beautifully cold. Your dad's now got my fire in those blades. If enough of me and the spark's fire go into enough of her, should work.
Okay.
Come here.
To space. Are you just
blades? Move! This'll hurt.
Okay. Okay, buddy.
You get Ragnarok. It's time.
Rufus. Okay, I can't see. And he's dead.
How long do you think this is gonna take?
About 30 minutes. No. Oh, this is from the... No, it's from the
Odin
tree.
Must have sent them.
Let's go. Let's go, bitches. Come here. Easy.
Incoming! Right side!
I wasted it. Oh, whoa. Ladies, one at a time, please. Oh my god. Whoa.
Grant us the strength we seek in your name!
Uh-oh.
Tender God, for the old father!
No,
child.
Thank you.
Help!
Oh, Kratos. Go time. Get up. Oh, there.
We can really use a hand right now.
This is gonna...
Submit!
No, thank you. I'm trying.
Get out of there.
I'm already in. Where the fuck are they?
Tremble. Behind you.
Oh, cheating.
Atreus!
Father, help me!
How many times do you need to say it's not? Oh, no, I wasted it. Oh, maybe not. Nope, they flew into it. Like the dumbasses they are. Whoa. Oh, Surtur.
Get away from him!
Get the fuck off, bitch. Oh, let's go. Oh, R1. Yes! Up with the wings, up with the heads. Oh, that is so cool! Better together.
Did it work? Sorter, are you there?
And we could, excuse me, we could upgrade the drop meter spear. Alright. Before we go, Hist and Mist. To fight two Valkyries in tandem is to face both the sea and the sky as they crash down as one. Their coordination in battle was unmatched. It is a pity their fealty to Odin is by choice and not a corruption abated by their death. I would always prefer Valkyrie fight on my side. Their aim was to take the mask back to Odin and perhaps Atreus with it. I hope news of their demise travels swiftly to Asgard. Rest in pieces! Odusters!
Whoa! Will you help us attack Asgard? Great! Hear that? All we have to do is call him with Gjallarhorn when we're ready.
Sounds dangerous.
Let's head back to Muspelheim.
But it's kind of what I wanted.
Way back from there.
$15,000 XP.
I can't believe it. We've got Ragnarok on our side. Sorter's plan just worked. I mean, the Valkyries were a small setback, but I bet we've got Odin worried now. He knows we're coming for him.
I'm still like, what is Odin gonna do next? Like, he's gotta have something up his sleeve.
Think
Spark
about it.
Of the world.
We're gonna show up to Asgard, and Ragnarok's gonna come in and wreck everything. Odin won't stand a chance. We're gonna win. Groa was right.
Groa failed to predict what we would sacrifice in return.
Yeah.
Maybe she could only see the big stuff. This is gonna work, right?
It must.
It has to. I don't know why I keep doing that.
Oh. Ragnarok's strength grows.
Is it snowing here?
Hey,
or is it ash?
Check out that cliff. The earthquake must have shook this place up enough to make a ledge.
Oh my god.
More of Odin's forces.
He's trying to finish the job as Valkyrie started.
Oh shit.
Left flank!
Oh, come on. Oh, shit.
On your right! Got some Bifrost on you! Be careful!
Oh, that hurts.
Oh. Nice! They hit hard!
Oh shit. Okay. Bye bye, birdie. Oh, I'm so dead.
Lightning! Incoming!
I need to help. Oh come on, she's walking away from me, are you kidding? It's going pretty wrong right now. It took me a little bit by surprise, not gonna lie.
Hi, Christine!
Oh, no! Go! That's a tough one.
There will be more.
We gotta get out of here.
I need more health. Holy shit. That bird?
Up this way, Father. We can climb back towards the gate.
Is the reason why I hate birds. Ticks all the boxes. Fills out the bingo card.
So, you fought in a lot of wars, right? You've never had anything like Ragnarok on your side?
I have. And the creature does not guarantee our victory.
Right.
No, yeah, we still need to be good. Fight well.
Another earthquake. This whole place is gonna fall apart if those keep happening.
If it does, then maybe we don't have to do all the trials. That would be fun. Hello.
More Anor-Yar! Father, shield strike!
Got some bifrost on you. Be careful.
Oh, no, I'm dead. Did you have any health? Oh, shit. That was bad. But we made it! Uh-oh. Okay, hold on. There's some health in here. Most definitely need.
Father, the Anor-Yar aren't gonna stop attacking anytime soon. We need to get back.
I know. That's why we're running, boy. Something gonna grab us here?
You're quiet. I mean, you're always quiet, but this feels different.
I had hoped my days of ceaseless battles were over. I had hoped to never see my son go to war.
Hi!
Sigilaros can break through their shield!
Diablo! Bifrost! Very deep!
Sigils.
Bifrost! Very deep!
Helka!
Okay, those are the Sigils hours.
Very deep!
Oi, come down.
Man, these guys just don't give up.
Ragnarok, oh, you're kidding.
They know what that means for Asgard.
Spider, keep healing it. Stay there.
Oh my god. Alright, who's next?
Watch out!
I want the help. Have some of this. This is so good. Let's go.
Last enemy.
Last one? Really? Well, he's gone. Bye!
We need to leave before anything else shows up.
Just rolls up the mountain.
Crack in the rocks when you're ready.
Oh. Thought I had to shoot something.
Father, I know we're doing the right thing. Ragnarok has to happen.
The price we and others paid for this war is high. It will only get higher.
It'll be worth it.
Will it though? It has to. Wait. Do we need this? Yes.
Brothers, how did it go? And yes, my usefulness to a certain Vanir Nupti did run out.
Ragnarok awaits our call.
As do the armies of Hell. Thanks mostly to me. It seems war is upon us at last. Where to now, brother? We've some time before we're expected at the temple.
This could be our last chance, Father. Is there anything you want to finish up?
Tough decision. I really want to go to Tyr's temple. I really, really do. Just because I would like to be able to do, have a lot of things to do afterwards, and we are so far in the story where it's just, we might as well. I don't want to interrupt the flow of the story right now. I'm so into it. You know?
Well, this is it then. The beginning of the end.
The end for Odin. And after that, a new beginning for the rest of us.
Atreus.
I know. I'm just looking forward to seeing all the realms finally standing up to him. Elves and dwarves and hell itself.
You are so certain they will unite.
They have to. After everything they've been through, they have to. Don't they? Anything in Midgard you want to do?
Nope.
You know, while we still can.
Freya and the others are still making preparations for the attack, so there's time.
I just want to go. Wherever go. Oh no, wait, we need to upgrade. Can Sindri do that? Is he here? No, it's Lunda. Of course.
Brock sure did quality work with that.
Did you see Atreus? He just... he slided in.
Thanks for grabbing that for us.
Hey, y'all. I just wanted you to know if you need anything at all, I'll be around. Either here or at Brock and Sindri's old shops. Yeah, I know we're all busted up inside today, but... You know, I for one like to keep busy.
How are you doing, Lunda?
Y'all ever find out what was bothering Helka? Smelled something and just ran right off.
No, we haven't done that yet. Sorry.
Time to cleave some heads. Now those are some angry knives.
Sure.
Ought to make Odin's spear look like a toothpick.
I love her.
Better get that armor nice and bloody. Woohoo! Looking good.
A good fit.
We are ready to go. We upgraded a little bit. We look like a mess, but we don't mind. We are very colorful. I say that.
So, sounds like things went well enough in Muspelheim.
I mean, probably. Surtur didn't want Samara involved. So instead of them combining to form the Ragnarok Beast, we did a workaround that left her out of it.
Well. Hopefully, he still shows up at Ragnarok to plunge his sword into the heart of Asgard.
And where is that exactly?
Only Surtur knows.
Only Surtur. I'm so ready for this.
Okay. Ready when you are.
I feel like this is gonna enter into last mission.
Waiting for when we blow Gjallarhorn. I was kind of hoping to see some of them here.
When all the realm towers open at once, we'll see plenty, lad. Odin won't believe what's coming for him.
No. Odin had lifetimes to prepare for this. Whatever Gro's deception, he heard the truth as Tyr.
Yeah.
Do not underestimate him.
Rousing speech, brother. Very inspirational.
Valkyries. And Freya.
Wow. The Valkyries look different.
Welcome back. Hildisfini informed me of your success. We've been planning accordingly.
Well, what would Ragnarok be without Ragnarok?
Who else agreed to join us? I see the Valkyries.
Better than that. They are reborn. Corporeal and uncorrupted, thanks to no small amount of Vanir magic. They're shield maidens now.
Nice.
And your brother?
He came through. The elves called a truce to unite against Asgard. That gives us an advantage by air. And with Hel's army for a vanguard.
What about Sindri? Will the dwarves fight?
We haven't heard from him. But there's time yet. And I think we have what we need to clear a path for the Ragnarok Beast.
Well, when you say it like that, why worry at all? Sigrun! It's good to see you so... alive.
Oh. Yes. I wasn't myself when last we met. I'm glad you're safe. My queen, the Shield Maidens will be divided among the forces breaching from Alfheim, Helheim, and here in Midgard. We stand ready. Kratos, Atreus, Mimir, please excuse me.
Oh. Good night, then.
Freya, have you determined our path out of Asgard?
If the towers are the way in, we count on them being the way out.
And if they are not?
Then we all know what we signed up for. Our plan is only missing one thing. A leader.
That honor is yours. You have a righteous claim. And the respect of your troops. And you have faced this enemy before.
I held his invading army to a stalemate. This is our invasion. A siege on his terrain. I want our most experienced wartime general in the field. I don't care about the honors. I don't care about the prophecies and champions. I just need us to win.
Freya.
I know what I'm asking. Just sleep on it.
We can do it, Kratos.
Here we are. Kratos, your tent is to the right, and Atreus, yours is to the left.
Mine?
A young warrior needs his own space, don't you think?
I do. Wow. Thanks.
Sleep on what we spoke of. Let me know in the morning what you decide.
Realms at war. Get some rest. Alright, this is our big boy tent.
Excuse me. May I have a moment with Mimir?
Sure. Just don't put him somewhere we can't find him.
I don't know what tomorrow brings, but if tonight is our last night, I'd like to spend it feeling something besides hate. Will you tell me one last silly story?
There's nothing I'd like more. So perhaps a dance. Though I may have lost a step. Due respect, love. I don't tell silly stories.
You only tell silly stories,
I can never argue with you.
Gonna have one last visit with Faye.
Can I sleep here tonight?
Come on in, boy. Am I crazy or did he change his armor? Or maybe he just took something off. I don't know. Must be very uncomfortable.
Quiet your mind.
I can't.
Then I will tell you a story.
Really?
If I fall asleep, promise you'll finish it tomorrow?
Of course. Now, close your eyes. There was an old man who chopped wood for his village. Every evening he bore the logs on his back and delivered them to his people. But the logs were heavy, and he grew weaker as time went. And one day, he threw down the logs as he could no longer bear their weight. And he called for death to come to him. And when death arrived, he...
My god, he falls asleep quick. I really wish I'd played the older games so I would have known if that story had any significant meaning.
Ever got my highbrow sense of humor. Damn fine woman she was. Apart from her taste in men, of course.
She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people.
She was here. She saw every step we took before we took it. Like she was always with us. Watching over us. Leading us home.
Just fucking fly.
Does my request upset you? Death is a natural part of life, my love. I wish only to be prepared for when my time comes. Mortals must do such things. I am glad to have you prepare with me. You are quiet.
I have nothing to say.
Well, say something. I enjoy hearing your voice.
A funeral pyre. I would have chosen different.
Oh? You would have me trapped in the ground for eternity.
I would have you close to me.
How touching. My rotting corpse would bring you such comfort.
I'm sorry, it's so annoying.
You once tried to take charge of your ending, did you know?
That was different.
In circumstance, yes. But not on purpose.
Yeah, I totally forgot. Oh, Atreus. Did you see him? He's right there.
You prepare for a distant future. There is much
what is he doing?
Time ahead of us.
I wish to better a future that will exist without me whenever that day comes. For you and for our son. We will always walk together, Kratos. You will always be a part of me. I will always be a part of you.
And when you are gone, that part of me dies as well. Faye, to feel your absence.
Culmination of love is grief. And yet we love, despite the inevitable. We open our hearts to it.
That's beautiful.
When the pyre is spent, and you have gathered my ashes, spread them from the highest peak in all the realms. You will do this for me. To grieve deeply is to have loved fully. Open your heart to the world as you have opened it to me, and you will find every reason to keep living in it.
I'll meet you outside, Father. Sir.
We'd hope to fly into battle with you one more time, my queen.
Me too. But not as your queen. As sisters. Are you ready?
Yes. I will be your general.
It will be an honor to fight alongside you, General.
Aye, brother. I'll be right by your side. So, what are your orders?
To the temple.
Hey guys, Edit Cam here. I am going to end the video here. And next part is going to be the final part. I recorded all of this in one sitting. So that's why I didn't break it up, because I didn't have any sense of how much time I spent playing. So I need to break it off here, but I'm really excited to share the final part with you guys. It is going to be one hell of a ride, and I hope that you guys are ready. It's going to be emotional. It's going to be crazy. And I can't believe that we have reached like the final part. That's a bit wild. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I can't wait to share the next one with you. But anyway, thank you so much for watching. I'd really appreciate it if you leave a like on the video and subscribe to my channel. I also stream over on Twitch, and you can follow me on Instagram and Twitter. And if you want to support my channel even more, you can check out the links in the description down below. That is all for me for now, so bye and take care. And I will need to go back to editing now. Bye!